Yes.
Thank you for calling Charles Johnson Law Firm. This is Regal. How may I help you?
How you doing?
Pretty good. Yourself?
Good.
Let's look at it this way. I'm really in trouble.
Sorry to hear that, sir. And what's your name?
Yeah.
Dave.
Santiago. Dave.
And what kind of a case are you having today so I can tell Mr. Johnson or one of the attorneys?
I got pulled over tonight. Drunk driving.
DWI. Sorry to hear that, man. And what's going to be the telephone number you can be reached on?
You ready?
682.
844-8116.
What was the area code on that, sir?
What do you think?
Sorry?
Yeah.
Sir, I didn't hear what the area code was. That's what I'm asking you?
I want to know what we're going to do about this.
Dave, I'm going to need to ask, I need to let you talk to the attorney, but first, sir?
Yeah.
What's your area code, sir?
Are you ready?
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
682.
682. All right, I got the rest of the number. So it's 682-344-8116, Dave.
Can you hear me?
I think I can. It's if I got the number right, then yes. It's 682-344-8116, right, Dave?
Probably.
And what's your last name, Dave?
Santiago.
S-A-N-T-I-A-G-O, Santiago?
I'm a little foggy.
I understand. Are you calling me from inside a facility right now?
On the run.
So no, you're not calling from inside a facility, right?
I don't know.
Would you be a new client, sir? Have you already talked to the attorneys here?
No.
Okay. How'd you hear about it, sir?
What's the deal?
Give me one second, Mr. Santiago. I'll be right back with you, okay?
Yeah.
We thank you for your patience. Your call will be answered as quickly as possible.
Thank you so much for your patience. And, Mr. Santiago.
Yes.
What state are you calling from, sir?
I beg your pardon?
Are you calling me from this incident, sir, this DWI that you got? What county did it happen in?
My answer is I don't have the first damn clue.
You don't remember where you got put over at?
Are we clear?
Trying to be clear with you, sir, but you're not giving me too many good answers. You're not really giving me much information for me to be able to help you, sir.
Yes or no? What's the deal?
And if you really do need assistance from us, sir, you need to answer my questions, sir. I'm kind of starting to think that you might be prank calling me.
Why are you so suspicious?
I'm not suspicious. I am just asking you some questions that the attorneys need to know.
So if you're hiding,
to be honest with you, I'm not trying to find out where you're at because that's none of my concern, okay? All I'm trying to find out, sir, is this crime. Did it happen in Texas?
Yes.
Okay.
Absolutely.
So my next question, sir, pay attention. What county did this happen in?
I'm a little foggy.
I understand you're foggy, sir, but let's try to get past this point, okay? What county did this happen in?
I don't know how to read it.
Collin County, Dallas County, Harris County.
What was the second one?
Dallas County, Collin County, Harris County.
Yes.
Harris County in Houston?
Absolutely.
Okay, so are you closest to my Houston office?
Hold on for a moment.
Okay.
Hey, Frank. Hey, Frank.
Where'd she go?
Now, how the fuck did this happen?
She's very angry at you, and so am I.
Where you going?
For Christ's sake.
Sir?
I'm here.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Are you closest to my Houston office, sir?
I looked you up on the internet.
Okay. Are you closest to Houston, San Antonio, Austin, or Dallas?
I already told you that.
You said you were... It happened in Harris, sir, but...
Yes.
What I wanted...
Can you do that?
You keep breaking out, sir.
It's a bad connection. Bear with me.
I'm not trying to give you a hard time, sir. I'm just trying to ask you some questions for the attorneys. Because they need to know this stuff that I'm asking you.
You have to ask me nicely. Seriously.
What was the second one?
I was just asking, sir, if you were closer to Houston, San Antonio... Well, San Antonio is the second one. Austin or Dallas?
You better believe it.
Have you been drinking tonight, sir?
Absolutely.
Are you in jail right now?
Yes.
You are? Okay. Which jail are you in? Houston, San Antonio, Austin, or Dallas?
What was the second one?
Are you a recording?
What?
Can you hear me, sir? Are
you a recording?
Yeah. Okay. Which office are you closer to, sir? I want to know which attorney I should put you in contact with, sir.
Yeah. Sure
would. Yes. Which one?
What do you think?
So you're making it a little hard for me to help you, sir.
What seems to be the problem?
Sir?
Okay, so what I'm just trying to confirm, sir, that you are... This crime, this DWI that you got, sir, it happened in Harris County, and you said you're closer to Houston. Is that what you're saying?
What are you talking about?
Don't make a bit of sense to me.
I'm really in trouble. I just got out of prison.
I remembered talking to you the other night. Give me one second, okay? Don't hang up. I'll be right back with you.
Assistance is just a moment away.
What? Sir?
Come on.
Let's move on.
We thank you for your call, and it will be attended to in a few moments. Thank you.